this homegrown automobile company Omega Seiki is setting up an electric vehicle plant in Bangladesh. The domestic player will be set up the manufacturing facility near Dhaka with an investment of 100 crore rupees. It is the first project of any Indian company producing electrical vehicles in the international market. The EV plant will be a modern greenfield facility and will focus on manufacturing two-wheelers, three-wheelers, and electric bicycles. The chairman of the Omega Seiki Mobility, Uday Narang, said that Bangladesh does not have a policy on electrical vehicles as yet, but it may change fast. The company in a statement said that the firm will focus on coming out with best-in-class electric vehicles and quality service experience for the buyers. The company plans to contribute in reducing traffic jam and pollution with the use of electrical vehicles powered by the lithium-ion batteries and powertrains built in Bangladesh with technology transfer from India.